You can't designate somebody to collect your ballot. You can't designate a box.
Just weeks ahead of the general election, a debate about the legality of these unofficial unmanned ballot boxes that have now popped up in several places in L.A. and Orange counties, including this one shared on Twitter by a local OC GOP field director.
You cannot have an unofficial, unattended ballot drop box, and that's the key. It is illegal. So, you know, it is a violation of California law to install those and keep them unmanned.
Orange County's registrar Neil Kelly says a 2016 law allows voters to designate anyone they choose to handle their ballot or drop it off at these official registrar boxes.
It's very large, 1,000 pounds, yellow, gold, and white in color, and it has the county seal on it, and as well as a Dropbox number.
And today, the Secretary of State's office, jointly with the California Department of Justice, issued a cease and desist order to the California Republican Party to remove these drop boxes.
California's Secretary of State has come out strongly against the unmanned unofficial boxes, but the state's Republican Party is dismissing the issue, saying in part the Democrat anger is overblown when state law allows organizations, volunteers, or campaign workers to collect completed ballots and drop them off at polling places or election offices. Kelly says he's gotten about half a dozen reports of these boxes in Orange County, but it's hard to tell how many there are altogether.
I think the good news is the word got out pretty quickly that these are not appropriate and are against the law, and I've gotten reports that they've been removed.
We spoke with some voters in the area.
I just think it's pretty divided, and I think we all hear that all the time. And people are pretty desperate for their side to win, and they'll pretty much do anything.
Aside from the box here in Orange County, unofficial ballot boxes have been spotted in Simi Valley and churches in the Santa Clarita Valley. In Santa Ana, Hermela Aregawi, CBS 2 News.